All right, today we'll be unlocking the AT&T LG CU920. Start off by putting in an incorrect SIM card. A non-AT&T SIM card, we'll be using T-Mobile. We sell our unlock codes for $4 a piece. It's an AT&T cell phone. The only AT&T cell phones we do not unlock are iPhones and Nokias. Load up a little more, and then I'll go to your unlock button, hit OK. Now you'll start putting in the unlock code that we sent you. Hit OK. Then I'll ask you to re-enter the code again. Now your phone is unlocked. It'll reboot. You'll be able to use this with AT&T, T-Mobile, any other GSM SIM card. That is all. So if you have any questions, just email us and we'll message you back. Thank you.